seems the oldest participant of Ershov conference and the oldest organizer of this conference, Professor Bjørner. He is actually father of formal methods, not only in Russia, but in many, many countries. And he, in fact, has many, many children and grandchildren that follow his idea and formal methods. And during these days, you can see some results of these children and grandchildren. I'd like to thank you for Dennis.
Now, when I was first in your country, I flew in from Japan to Khabarovsk, and then to Irkutsk. And before I came from Novosibirsk, I learned how to say Tovarich and so on and so forth. So I will say, ladies and gentlemen, it pleases me very much to be back for the 16th time in Moscow. If I may say, the city is more beautiful than it probably ever was in the last 100 years. Mikhail, who is sitting somewhere, are you, Michael? There, down there. He took us around yesterday, my wife and I. And it is a fantastic city. You can be very proud, not only of a city, of course, not only your country, Moscow, but you could also be proud of your country. So, this very short introduction, six slides, this is slide number one. So you will know at the speed I progress that we will be on time, is devoted to Viktor Petrovich Ivanikov and to Andrei Petrovich Ershov. Viktor should have chaired this obviously. Sadly, he passed away last November. And ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand up? So because of time zone, I was very lucky to find that photograph on the net. So there are a few words we have heard about already and so on. I think these photos are fantastic. At least these four. The last one was taken in April 2015 at a very nice restaurant in the House of Literature at Povarskaya Ulica. And it shows Viktor, and you can discern the staircase in the back and so on. And we are having each a big bowl here of some Russian whatever. Certain caviar, and I think there are some glasses of vodka. My wife and I went back there last night and had a cinema meal. Okay. So, briefly, you have been able to read this yourself. Excuse me. Here, you have been able to read this yourself. At one time, he was courageous enough to accept one of my papers for Programmierung, whatever it was called. Now, as for the second person I wish to honour by the opening here, is Andrei Petrovich Ershov. When you read his biographies and so on, you will find that his first degree was as a diplomat. You will also find in other biographies on the net, and he told me these on various trips around Europe, that when he first enrolled there in 1951, he was told that he could no longer study physics there because the paranoia from above was such that since he came from a part of Russia that had been occupied during the Second World War by the Germans, such people were starting to consider unreliable, and maybe that was lucky for us. So he went over just at the mathematics department, where he met Sobolev and later on Lyapunov. A very decisive moment, perhaps forgotten by many, but was his participation in Teddington near London on the mechanization of thought processes, where he met John McCarthy. And from that moment on, certainly the poet was an internationalist. He was, of course, like Ivanikov, a member of the USSR Academy of Science, editor, great contributions in compilers, in language design. Perhaps the most lasting one was that of mixed computation. Very few people know that he also instigated back in the Novosibirsk Akademgorodok, the Pravda system, editing system. Yes, I have seen his guitar. I have not heard him singing. And here are some wonderful photos. The next one here, I think, illustrates very tellingly his interest in computer literacy and the teaching of informatics for school children. Myself, I read his papers in 77 and first visited Akademgorodok in 78 and many other places. I was fortunate to be able with others, with Andrei Ershov, Neil Jones and myself, to edit the proceedings of a conference held in Denmark in Gammel Avernus, the first mixed computation conference. And later, when he passed away much too early in December 1988, with Kotov and Igor Potosin, I think we edited a book, Images of Programming. So, ladies and gentlemen, this conference features many fascinating contributions. They reflect, to me, high quality and mainstream computer science. Now, that could not be said 30 years ago, where Russian computer science lived in the shadow of powerful people like Glushkov and others in the world of cybernetics. See, the cybernetics one. So from a basis in mathematics and control theory, I think it has now emerged into all disciplines of computer science. So with this, I would like to wish you all, ladies and gentlemen, good conference. Thank you very much.